South Jersey softball semifinal action in Hamilton. The Blue Devils, the 2 seed in Group 3. Home to take on 11th-seeded Toms River East with a trip to the sectional final on the line. The Raiders have runners on second and third in the first, but Hamilton pitcher Mackenzie Edwards picks up the strikeout to end the inning. Bottom of the first, a runner on for Krista Zaferos, and the junior smashes one to the fence in the left field corner. Courtesy runner Cameron Bagnell hustling around the bases from first. She comes all the way around to score. Zaferos ends up on third after a throwing error. Her RBI double gives the Blue Devils the early lead. Bottom two and East flashes some leather. Nicolette DePalma gets to the grounder in the hole, throws from her knees in time to get the out. DePalma showing off the range at second. Hamilton able to tack on though in the bottom of the third. Alexa Panagopoulos crushes this pitch deep to left center. It stays in the yard but hits the fence. Bagnell comes around to score her second run of the game. The Raiders have Panagopoulos caught between second and third, but she's able to get back to second safely. The sophomore, Alexa Panagopoulos, makes it 2-0 Devils. Top of the fourth, and Edwards is still dealing. She gets the call on the inside corner. Another K for the senior to end the inning. East has a runner on third now in the fifth. But again, it's Edwards with the strikeout to end the inning. She keeps the Raiders off of the board through five. Still a 2-0 game in the bottom of the sixth. Hamilton looking for more insurance, but Peyton Gallagher makes the nice diving catch in center field. Gallagher gets Toms River East out of the inning. The Raiders down to their final out though here in the seventh. Hamilton center fielder Ava DeVello has the fly ball lined up. DeVello makes the catch to seal the deal for the Devils. 2-0 your final. Kenzie Edwards throws a complete game shutout to send Hamilton to the South Jersey Group 3 final. The Blue Devils are now 19-1 overall. They'll face top-seeded Central for the title on the road on Saturday morning. The Cinderella run ends for Toms River East as the Raiders fall to 13-8. I'm Mike Frankel, JerseySportsZone.com.